quite well.
Most people are coming into the silo hall and then they... Oh, everybody. It's like to sleep in the bus.
And this building actually contained grain, nutrition for the population. But then creating indoor space for humans, a new kind of purpose, a new kind of nutrition through actually experiencing art, I think is wonderful.